guys, welcome back to another video. Today we are going to be, showing you guys on how I make my videos, so if you guys have any ideas for videos, you guys know how to do it. So first, what you're going to want to do is you're going to go into whatever you do, and you're going to go to, you're going to search up, debut, NCH, and then you're going to find this, and you're going to click on it. And then it's going to take you to this, and you're going to click download now, and it's going to pop up on your screen over here. And then, this will pop up. It'll be bigger. This will be bigger, so then you're able to see it, and you can, that's how, and then you can use that to make your videos. And then what you're going to want to do is you're going to go, you're going to want to go to YouTube, okay, into YouTube Studio, yeah, just do YouTube, and then you're going to go to YouTube, and what you're going to want to do is up at this top screen, right where my mouse is hovering, once this goes in, you're going to click it, and you're going to sign into your account, and then once you do that, you're going to go to YouTube Studio. And then once you're in YouTube Studio, you're going to make sure that your account's going to be connected. So then what you're going to want to do is you're going to, once you're done filming this, you're going to hit File. We're going to hit this pause button. And you're going to go to File. And you're going to hit Stop. Which then will bring you, and then you're going to want to make the file a video, and then you're going to go over to content, and you're going to hit, once you get in, it'll go up, and you'll be able to, if I go to, oh, you hit create, and then you hit upload videos, and then you select what video you want. And then you do all your edits and stuff. You can add stuff to it. But if you guys want me to make a more in-depth one, this one's supposed to be just be a little quick one for you guys, just to kind of, you know, get used, have like the basics of it. But if you guys want me to show you how to make a better video and like do effects and stuff and background music, I can help you guys with that. So just feel free to let me know in the comment section below, and then make sure to like and subscribe, and I'll see you guys in a new video.